Any experience with running injuries? How did you get yourself back on the road?